So yes, oh yes. So that's basically how you discovered me, innit, AY? Yeah, when I called up Kimmich's live stream that time. Yeah, there's man out here. I don't think no names, yeah, but there's man, right, who have YouTube channels. They don't even show their face on their YouTube channel, yeah, and they're talking about shadow ban. Now there are YouTubers who do have quite big YouTube channels, like 40,000 subscribers or whatever. Or at least 20,000 subscribers or whatever. Like, it's not that big, but bigger than me, so it's big, yeah. And they're not even showing their face, yeah. But there's certain man, right? They have a YouTube channel, and they talk about shadow ban and all this bullshit. And it's not just these one. I've heard a lot of people talk about shadow ban before, innit? Yeah. And you can't be talking about shadow ban if you ain't even fucking willing to put your face on YouTube. Like, what the fuck are you talking about, fam? Come on, blood. Come on, fam. Yeah. So basically, you just want to hide behind the camera and say whatever you want, yeah, without putting your face to your words. Yeah, you basically don't want to be held accountable for what you say. So you're hiding behind the camera. You're hiding behind a thumbnail. Yeah, your video is a picture, and you want to talk about fucking YouTube shadow? Like, come on, fam. Man, we're making 100 videos, 200 videos. But none of your subscribers know what you fucking look like. You want to talk about blood? Yeah? Put your face on the camera, innit? Yeah? Have some confidence, bro. You're obviously hiding your face because you're not confident about what you're talking about. Yeah? I never thought for 1 minute, oh, I jump on YouTube and not show my face on YouTube. Like, this man. They got like decent platforms interviewing rappers and that, but they don't show their face on camera. Come on, fam. What are you scared of, blood? What are you afraid of? You think man gonna attack you? Like, we think man's gonna move to you on the road? Like, one day, like, someone might try and move to me on the road. That's cool, fam. I'm ready for it, innit? Like, I'm still gonna talk what I'm gonna talk in. I'm not gonna show my face on YouTube because man, I don't give a fuck, man. Bring it, bring it.